महाराज जी, व्हाट इज द आइडेंटिटी ऑफ अ कंप्लीट सेंट
एंड व्हाट आर द ट्रेट्स ऑफ अ गुरु? गुरु शुड बी कंप्लीट, शुड बी वेल अक्वेंटेड विद द होली स्क्रिप्चर्स. रिस्पेक्टेड गरीबदास जी गिविंग द आइडेंटिटी ऑफ अ कंप्लीट सेंट हैज सेड दैट,
सतगुरु के लक्षण कहूं मधुर बैन विनोद, चार वेद शत शास्त्र वो कहे 18 बोध.
अमंगस्ट ऑल द ट्रेट्स ऑफ अ ट्रू गुरु, दिस इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट ट्रेट दैट ही विल बी द अल्टीमेट सेंट, कंप्लीट सेंट, who will be acquainted with all the holy books. Then, Sat Purush Jin Janya, Sat Guru Tiska Naam, the one who has known God, his name is Sat Guru. It is an order of God Kabir, that the one who will be a complete Guru will complete the process of initiation in 3 stages. And these fake saints gave initiation only once and washed their hands of it. They do not have anything with them. It is written in Holy Kabir Sagar that the process of giving initiation is completed in 3 stages. Firstly, the first mantra is to be given to you with a drinkable item with water converted into nectar. It is written in Kabir Sagar. And pious souls, in the second time, after seeing one's dedication and devotion, one is given the Satnam. Then one's dedication and earnings of Satnam is measured using a thermometer. After that, Sarnam will be given. Then only it will work, else it won't work. So this entire process is completed in 3 stages. In Gita chapter 17 verse 23, it is said, Om Tat Sat Iti Nirdeshah Brahmanah Trividah Smritah. Brahmane means Sachidanand, Ghan Brahma, that is Paramakshar Brahma, Uttam Purush Tu Anyah. To attain him, to go to eternal supreme abode, to reside in such a khand and to become free from the cycle of birth and death. Which is the mantra? It is said in Gita chapter 17 verse 23 that Om Tat Sat Iti Nirdeshah Brahmanah Trividha Smritah. That Sachidanand Ghan Brahma, Brahmana means Sachidanand Ghan Brahma, to attain him, to attain Paramakshara Brahma, to attain primordial supreme God, there is direction of recitation of these 3 mantras, nothing else. Apart from these, any other mantras, Hare Ram, Hare Krishna, Sita Ram, Radhe Shyam, or any other mantra that we chant will not lead to salvation. So for that, which mantra do we have to chant? These are Om Tat Sat. Om belongs to Kshar Purush, and Tat belongs to Akshar Purush. Tat is indicative while Om is as it is. And Sat is also indicative. This Sat is also indicative. It belongs to Supreme God. These Tat and Sat are both indicative, and complete God Kabir Dev Paramakshar Brahma has himself come and disclosed them. So hum shabad hum jag me laaye, saar shabad hum gupt chupaye. It is said that Soham word is not present in any of your holy scriptures. The pieces of writing that you will write with 52 letters, this mantra is not found in it. The Soham mantra is not in it. And I brought the Soham word to this world. I have kept the Sar Shabd a secret. Nama Chipa Om Tari Piche Soham Bhed Vichari Sar Shabd Paya Jabd Loi Ava Gavan Bahur Na Hoi.